Oh, God damn it, right in the face. This is South Jersey Sam here, once again doing another Let's Play, a continuation to Five Nights at Freddy's. This time I have bought the full game, and let's just say I'm not exactly hyped up to try and finish this game because I know it's going to be extremely difficult, but I'm still surprised of how popular this game is, as it's already gotten so much fan art on DeviantArt, and it's even got a game, you know, this game is also available on Android smartphones and such. It'll probably be on Apple's iPhone and iPods and such, and iPads pretty soon. So let's give it a try. Here we go, continuing night two. This is going to be very, very hectic for me, so let's give it a shot. I think we might be getting a phone call for our buddy soon. As soon as it loads up. There we go. So, here we are, back at the old grind. Alright. Pirate's Cove seems to be okay. Holy shit, that Easter egg is true. You honk on Freddy's nose in the poster, it honks. Oh shit, Bonnie's out. Where are you? It's backstage. Alright. Just take it easy. Yeah.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. Freddy becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras,
he's gone.
The door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in danger, of course.
I'm not in danger, yeah.
Also, check on the curtain.
Okay, there he is. Yeah.
Shit.
Broke the camera. Fuck.
With the cameras remain off for long periods of time, I guess he doesn't like being watched.
Well, I wonder why.
Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.
So to speak. Oh shit, he's going. Oh shit! Oh god! I just hear breathe. He just got there so fucking fast. Shit. Oh, wow, that's a first. Shit. Shit. It seems like I have a long way to go. Shit. Okay, we'll try again. Just can't stay off the cameras too long. I mean, I seemed like I was doing well the last time I was playing the second night, but even still, it's just like so damn difficult. Shit. Just brr. You gotta keep an eye on these fuckers at all costs here. I mean, shit. It'd be great if I had the companionship of the guy on the phone again. I mean, Jesus. Alright. Just, oh shit. Okay, there he is in the dining area. I just gotta keep an eye on the right side there. Oh, shit, he popped the fucking lights. Shit. Part of me wants me to put the door down, but part of me shit. He's out there, isn't he? Fuck you, I'm not giving you that chance, man. I know you. You're a fucking asshole. It's not backstage. It's not the dining area. It's not there. Where the fuck is he? I got the door closed, so he shouldn't come in to me and get me again. So I'm not falling for that trick again. Shit. Okay, there he is in the dining area, so let me at least close that up and save a bit of power. Oh, Jesus Christ! Didn't expect that to happen. Alright, still nothing from Foxy. Oh shit, Chica's out. There she is. Shit, Bunny's coming down the hallway. Just gotta keep an eye on him. Chica's still there. Nothing backstage, nothing in Pirate Cove yet. Just gotta be careful, I think we should just... Shit, no, he's still there, he's still there. Alright. Oh my god. Oh, you know, the one thing I forgot to do before I play this game is that I had some advice from my friend Sarah, aka Sailor Silverstar, who you might remember from the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, who sent me that request. He's not there. He's in the closet right now. She gave me advice, but I forgot what it was to do, but, you know, as long as I'm okay and just keep an eye on the cameras at all costs, I think I might be okay. So she's still there. Freddy's looking at me. That's not cool. You know he's not fucking scary enough. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! He's gone. He's in the hallway now. Pirate's Cove is still quiet. They're still there. Oh god! Part of me doesn't want to close that door because I still am at 1 a.m. I got 68% of power. He's still in the hallway. Chica sounds like she's in the kitchen now, because I can hear rustling already. Shit. This game really gets you on your edge. Oh, shit. That's definitely the Pirate's Cove guy, because I originally thought that was... Originally thought that was, like, Bonnie doing that sound, but it's actually... The Pirate's Cove guy. Sorry, I'm just kind of distracted by the sounds going on around here. Yeah, he's by the door. I ain't falling for that shit. No, thank you. Just gotta watch out for Chica. I don't think Foxy's gonna be appearing since I have the door closed. I thought I heard dumb, dumb, dumb again. Jesus Christ. Oh, God, I'm still kind of like going, oh, fuck you. Oh, shit, I'm already half power. Oh god, this is just like shit. Still there? Yes, he is. Jesus Christ. Like, hi, buddy. I'm just gonna continue standing in here. Let's get the fuck out of you. Fuck you, bro. Shit. Where's Chica? Chica, Chica. She might be gone already. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Just watch the door. Watch the door. Shit, I only got like 42% of power already. Shit! I'm gonna lose power to this. Whatever yet. She still sounds like she's in the kitchen. Okay, he's in the hall. Let me just close that door. Yeah, she sounds like she's still in the kitchen there, so. Oh shit, 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 shit. Where is he? Where is he? Oh shit! Not again. Oh god, shit, shit, shit. Okay. As long as I don't keep both doors down, I should be okay. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay. Just take it nice and easy. Still some time left. Just watch that door. The other door's closed, because I don't trust Bonnie for a fucking second, especially what happened earlier. Oh shit. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Oh shit, she's coming down the hall. Shit. Is Bonnie still there? Yes, he is. Jesus Christ. Why are you lingering? Why do you linger? Just why? Okay. Foxy is still there. As long as I just keep an eye on everything. Oh shit, I don't think I'm gonna make it to 6 a.m. Because I'm already at 24% power. It's only 3 a.m. Shit. Okay, just keep an eye on things. Is Monty still around? He's not in the hallway. By the door. Jesus Christ, why are you still there? Jesus, it's like, yeah, I'm gonna kill you, man. We'll get you. We'll get you again. Shit. It's really hard to play this game with all these assholes around. Jesus. Oh, man. Part of me wants to close this game out to look at the... This is just off shit. Alright, at least Bonnie's outside. At least close that out. I don't think I'll have enough time in the fucking camera. Okay, no, the cameras are still on. Okay, she's still in the hall. He's out from the backstage. He's coming down the hallway. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, my God. Oh, my God almighty. He's gone. He's there. Fuck you. Where's Chica? She's still there. Shit. Again, I'm not going to be able to beat this game on the second night because fucking time and power, and with Bonnie and Chica. I mean, Bonnie seems to be the biggest threat, in my opinion, because Chica just sort of, like, wanders around and, you know, does whatever, messes around in the kitchen and whatnot, but all other times, you know, it's just like, by the door? Yeah, it's by the fucking door. And I'm gonna lose anyway, because the power's about to go out. Yeah, I see Chica out there now. And let the power commence. Shit. So that was, you know, it's hard to tell if that's Freddy or not, but I think that might be Freddy. Jesus Christ. So far I've been killed by Freddy. This is going to be like my fourth or fifth time now. And I was already killed by Bonnie once. So, yeah, this is fun. Jesus Christ. Commence the rape and like, oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I don't think I'm going to be able to beat this fucking game, but in regards to the Android smartphone version, I actually tried it out. I think it's easier to play it on this because my smartphone kind of sucks when it comes to playing that game. Because, you know, with all the enhancements that go on here between the the kills, you know, with Bonnie or, you know, Foxy or even... Freddy, you know, takes a lot of time to load it up, and, you know, I even got killed by Foxy in the Android version. I was on the second night like this. I could tell because I heard the running, and then I heard the screech immediately afterward. So, you know, this game isn't easy. And, you know, the smartphone version is not exactly easy either. And I apologize for the Steam interruption spots by the bottom right there. Because I got the game on Steam, so. Oh, God. Alright, just gotta take it easy. It'd be cool if the damn phone would ring again, so I could at least have some company. You know? Alright. Well, what's cool is that the community, you know, the fan community, have made a wiki page of this game already, and it also includes a lot of tips of how to beat certain nights. So I think in the future I'll be taking a look at that wiki again sometime soon for some tips on the other nights, especially this night if I'm not able to beat it. So, oh God, first time going back to night two. I still can't get over the fact that Bonnie got me. I mean, you know, with getting Freddy after me, I can understand that, but Bonnie? Jesus. So far, I'm still at like 87%, but Jesus. Oh, my God, come on. Thank you. 1 a.m. already. I don't know if I'm going to be able to beat this again. I mean, I haven't got the doors down already, but, you know, still got to... Nah, these assholes. Oh, God. I just felt like fucking around there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, he's in the backstage. Okay. That's fine, as long as he's not gonna come around and rape me again. Okay. Still in the backstage. Okay, okay. the Foxy singing again. He's still in there. He's not doing anything yet. Oh, God almighty. Alright. You can definitely hear music playing, like carnival music playing around. It's like, Jesus. Okay. I just take it easy. Oh, shit. He's gone. He's in the hallway. Part of me doesn't want to close the door, but the other part of me is like, close the fucking door now. Let me just at least take a look at the others. Nothing yet. He's in the hall. Alright, just, you know, take it easy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Alright, looks like he's out of the hall. No, he's not there. He's in the supply closet, you fucking cheating bastard. So, oh god. Oh god, he's out of the hall now. Okay, closing that door. I know I shouldn't, but you know what? Screw it. Oh god, just you get. Okay, no, she's still there. Alright. Foxy is still quiet. He's not by the door yet. Just double check. He's still in the hall. Just to save a little bit of power. Just wait a minute. Is he there? Close the door anyway. I don't fucking trust him. Okay, he's in the closet. Sorry, I'm just really irritable about where the hell this asshole is because of how goddamn crazy he is. Oh, shit. I'd be surprised if I encounter Golden Freddy again. Jesus. Alright, shit. I've only got 59% power. Not even halfway there. Oh, god. Okay, just keep an eye on the door. Okay, just wait it out. Okay, he's out. He's in the hall. Chica. Still there. Still nothing in Pirate's Cove. Okay. Just wait until it gets to 3 a.m. Then I'll close that door. Hopefully. I'm kind of going for bullshit logic, but you know what? I don't care. Gets me away from this asshole, I don't care. Still there. Okay. Closing the door. Okay. Let's just wait it out a little bit. Maybe I'll be lucky. This is only night two. Freddy shouldn't be coming around. He's not there. He's not there. He's not by the door. Is he in the closet? Yeah, he's in the closet. All right. Okay. Just, oh, shit. Jesus Christ. It's like he knows. Sort of. Oh, Jesus. Cheeky little fucker. All right. Just check on the stealth god. Chica's out. Okay, there she is. Oh, Foxy's around now. Hi, dickhead. See you smiling with your shit-eating grin there. Where's Chica now? Okay, she's in the kitchen. Should be fine. Still by the door? Yes, he is. Jesus Christ. Why does he linger? Why? Out of all the places he could be, he has to linger there. God damn it. Foxy's still peeking out a little bit there. Freddy's still there. You can definitely tell that Chica's in the kitchen doing something. Oh god. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to finish this when the night's over, because I'm not even halfway finished. I mean, still got like a lot of power. Okay, he's gone. Let's double check where he is. Right, he's in the hallway. Foxy's still there. In the hallway there? Yeah, he is. Chica sounds like she's still in the bathroom. Or the kitchen, excuse me. Still in Pirate's Cove. So far, I'm still okay. As long as I don't, like, lose sight of these guys, I'll be okay. But, you know, it's hard. It's hard to keep an eye on these assholes when, A, the camera might go out, and B, they might get too close to the door. So, you know, it's not exactly easy to try and beat this fucking game when so many characters, like Bonnie, get like up in your face and go like, hey, what's up? I'm gonna kill you now. That's not fun, man. As long as I keep an eye on Foxy, I should be okay. And Bonnie, Chica, oh god, she's still in the restroom now. Alright, just as long as I don't linger too often on her. Shit. Oh god, okay, he's in the closet. I'm afraid that this asshole might pop up and scare me again, because Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Oh god! Oh, whoa! Quick motherfucker right there. You saw that. He was in the closet, then just right by the door. Right by the fucking door. Wait, where's Chica? Shit. Where is he? Where is she? Excuse me. Bonnie's out now. He's away from me. Okay, I think I might be okay. Wait a minute. Okay, he's still there. He's gone. Where is he? Shit. Where's everybody? Okay, Sheikah's still there. He's still there. He's not there. Okay, he's backstage. Okay. Come on. Let it be 6 a.m. soon. Come on. Don't do this to me now. Come on. Come on. Let it be 6 a.m. already. Shit. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, God. This close. Pray for me. Come on. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Go on. 6 a.m. for Christ's sake. 6 a.m. Freddy hasn't come out yet. Freddy hasn't appeared yet. 6 a.m. Power hasn't decreased yet. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. This close to 6 a.m. And now this happens. Oh. Ha ha ha. Thank fucking God. Third night. Help. Okay, phone guy. Tell me what I need to do. Yep, go ahead, buddy. Work your mojo. Help me out here. And for Christ's sake, tell these fuckers to go away. Oh God. That's him going now.
Hey, you're doing great.
Oh shit, she gets out. Gee, I wonder why.
You know, they usually move on to other things by now. I'm not implying that they die.
They do.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight.
Oh, yeah, great advice.
Again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to slip a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work.
It would suck.
Never mind, scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Yeah, okay, bye. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, shit, I'm already wasting power as is because of this fucking guy. Foxy hasn't appeared yet. The guys are still there. Oh God, it's not exactly easy to deal with this fucking game without having to worry about these assholes trying to kill you, you know? Ugh. Yeah, they'll keep me company, they'll keep me. Okay. I keep hearing the dum diddly dum 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 from Foxy there. And I could tell because I actually looked up the sound effects, and apparently it is Foxy making those sounds and not the other characters. Oh, God. I think my only concern is that... Okay, she's there. So I'm going to keep an eye on that side, and on the other two. Chica is certainly active for the night, that's for sure. I guess maybe it's her night here that she's a bit more active, I don't know. Whatever the reason, it's just a... fucking nightmare. Alright, if I can get to like the fifth night and pass, I think I'll take it a break from today. But if I can't, then screw it. Oh God. It's hard not to get flustered by all this shit. Okay. Oh wow, she was quick. Jesus. Oh shit, where's Fox? Okay, Foxy's still there. Nothing from them yet. Nothing from them. Backstage is okay. Okay, he's still there. As long as I keep an eye on Foxy and the other two, I'll be okay. Oh, shit. I really should just, like, pause right here. Or, like, the next time I die, I pause, I'll just take a look at some advice, see what they can suggest. Yeah, I'll give that a shot. Jesus Christ. So far I'm like at 59%, not even halfway there. Yeah, the characters are still there. Oh, God. And if I ever get to the custom night, I'm not even gonna do like 20-20-20. There isn't even an achievement system for that. Excuse me, pardon me. And you know, I don't care. I'm just gonna do it all zero, just to screw around with it. And I'll just be, oh god, Foxy's just starting to peek. Oh god, the other characters are on. Fuck. Okay, nothing yet. Shit, where's Chica? Fuck this. Close the doors. Let's check on the other guys. Shit. Okay, Bonnie's out there. Okay. Where the fuck is Chica? Shit. Okay, Chica's there. Oh gosh, she's gone. Oh god, god damn, she's quick. Jesus Christ.
I don't like that. I don't like that. He's gone now. Oh god, he's peeking. Oh, sweet Jesus almighty. Where the fuck is Bonnie? Okay, he's still in the back there. Just keep an eye on the other guys and just not linger too long on Freddy. I think I'll be okay. I think I'll be fine. Oh, God. I think she just by the door. No. Where the fuck is she? Oh, my God. I'm already getting a heart attack from this shit already. Oh, hi. Hi, Bonnie. You creepy motherfucker. Oh, sweet Jesus Christ almighty. Okay. Sounds like she's in the kitchen now. Just check on the other two. He's still there. They're still there. I check on Freddy, but I'm not taking chances. I mean, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. I think I'm going to die of a heart attack if I don't find these assholes. Oh, God. I don't even know where the fuck Freddy is. I'm afraid he's going to fucking stab me in the heart right fucking now. I'm not even kidding. Oh, shit. I'm already at 24% of fucking power. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. I think that might have been the second time, because I know it's like somewhere along the lines there, it's like twice. If you look at him twice or something, he'll like come in and get you. Oh god, Chica's there now. Fuck. Oh god damn shit. Oh god. I think Freddy's getting a little closer now. Oh my god. You know, I'll take Foxy any day, but not Freddy. Not Freddy, not Bonnie. Chica, not so much. Chica is kind of like a mild thing. I don't know. I really don't know. Okay, Chica's there. They're there. Bonnie's gone. Shit. Okay, door's closed. Chica's still there. I think I should close it. I think I'm gonna lose again. Oh god. Shit. Oh my god. Closing that door because you're an asshole. Why me? Oh god. You know what? Just let the power waste out. Let me die. Let me just at least look at the cameras. Oh god, Freddy was coming down there. Oh my god, I think I'm gonna die. Oh shit. It's at 4 a.m. Means I'm gonna fucking die. I think this is like the sixth time I've been killed by Freddy. I could be losing count, I don't know, because I don't remember how many times I died in the first Let's Play. So this is like five or six. Back and away. Goodbye! I'm already getting like riled up here from the fucking thing here. Man, Jesus Christ. Heart's beating. Nerves shaking. I'm kind of shaking almost, but it certainly gave me the nerves that say, God, stop this fucking game. Okay, so we're going to take a quick break from this. I just want to check up some tips for this night. I know I'm going to kind of cheat, but you know what? I'm going to give that a shot. So I'm going to stop right here, take a little quick break, see if I can find some tips. Be right back.
Okay, here we go. Continuing on with night three. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it through night three. I'm going to try at least two times. If I make it through night three, I can at least try night four two times as well. If I don't make it through either night, I can call it a day. So here's what I got for as far as advice goes for the third night. I got a little bit of the fourth night. Here's what it goes. Use the hall lights. Watch Pirates Cove sporadically, but not too much. If I do it too much, he might come out too much. He might come out and get me. Freddy will move, but he isn't a threat. So that's one thing out of the way. All I gotta do is keep an eye on Pirates Cove and the other two. I'm hoping in night four, Bonnie and Chica won't be too much of an issue. So here we go. I got my legs crossed. I'm not gonna sleep already. Okay. Let's do this. Sorry, I'm warming myself up. All right. Bring on the phone call. Thank you. All right. Nothing yet. Okay. We're cool. You can do this. Yeah, I wonder why. No kidding, I wonder why.
Anyway, I better not take up too much of your time. Things start getting real tonight. Hey, listen, I had an idea. If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuck into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead. Then again, if they think you're an empty costume, they might try to strap a metal skeleton into you. I wonder how that would work.
It would suck.
Never mind, scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Okay, she's in there. Okay. As long as she's in the kitchen, I'll be okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of, I was listening on the sound of the phone, of the guy on the phone, and the other shit that's around. Dun dilly dum 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 dum. Okay. 1 a.m. I'm already wasted power and I didn't even bring the doors down yet. Okay. Oh god. Shut up, Pirates Cove prick. Hiding there. As long as I keep an eye on these assholes, I'll be fine. Oh god, I'm losing it already. Oh god. I don't like that. Where is he? Where is she? Where the fuck is she? Is she in the kitchen? Yeah, she's in the kitchen. I'm okay. Maybe I'm not. Oh god. They said, I haven't closed the doors yet. If they get too close, closing the fucking doors. I'm already freaked the fuck out as is. Okay, he's still there. Okay, now Freddy should not be an issue. I'm hoping he isn't. I said, he is. I'm fucked. The only time, then again, he's only a real issue once the fourth knight comes in and the other knights come in. Then I'm really fucked. Sorry, I got a message on Facebook. I think I forgot to close out the Internet Explorer. You might be hearing a couple of other sounds as well, so I apologize. So, okay. Okay. Freddy is now out, but he shouldn't be an issue. He shouldn't be an issue. But Chica is, because she's coming down the fucking hallway. Shit. Okay, she's getting, she's getting close. Shit, stop doing that. Okay, where is everybody else? Okay, he's still there. Freddy is around somewhere. I don't know where the fuck he is. But he shouldn't be an issue. He said it wasn't going to be an issue. It's only the fourth and fifth night. He's an issue. So let's just keep an eye on him. He should be okay. Check the low. Oh, God, she's right there. Good thing I closed the door. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to have enough power to keep an eye on these fuckers. I'm going to do what I can. Get through this shit. She's still there. Yeah, eat this. Fucking bitch. Nothing yet. He's still on the bright side. And again, I'm sorry for the steam. Oh god. I was gonna say on the bright side, at least Chica. I mean, at least Bonnie isn't too close. But now I'm speaking a little too soon. Okay, Freddy's lingering in the lights there. Okay. Chica's there. Still in the hallway. Nothing from Foxy yet, so that's a bit of an upside there. Oh god. Oh my fucking god. Just check the lights. As they said, always check the lights. Just keep an eye on. Okay, she's getting a little god. Bust that fucking door because I don't trust that bitch a mile away. She's a fucker. Shit. Wait for it. Okay. Hardscope is still quiet. He's in the hallway. She's in the stage. I don't know where the hell Freddy is, but he shouldn't be an issue. As long as I keep an eye on those assholes, I'll be fine. I'll be peachy fucking keen. Okay, somebody's in the kitchen. I'm making a snack. I don't care. Make your snacks. As long as I'm not on the menu, I don't care what you do. Okay, Freddy's in this dining area. Bunny's in the hallway. He's getting a little close. Just gotta keep an eye on him. Nothing for Foxy yet. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it through the third night again. But I'll try, but like I said, I'll try again if I have to, but Jesus Christ, it's hard not to get a heart attack from all this crap going on here. Yeah, I look at you, you fucking chicken bitch. Jesus Christ. Already getting a heart attack from this crap. Oh god. Okay. Closing that door because I don't fucking trust you a mile away. Oh Christ, okay. Okay, if I just watch the lights. I'm at 6% of power. I can probably make it through this if I'm just careful. 6%. Okay, 5%. Okay, 4%. Okay, look. Okay, he's by the door now. I'm not gonna do a goddamn thing. Just watch the lights. Okay, the door's still in. Oh, fuck, they're both close. I'm gonna fucking die. Play dead. Yeah. I'm playing dead now. You can't see my face. I'm dead. Whatever. Fuck. Jesus Christ. 6 a.m. That's all I ask. Just 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Come on. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. Come on. I'm not moving my mouse. It's still. It's quiet. Fuck you. This close to 6 a.m. I was this fucking close. Okay. No matter. I'm gonna try one more time. Just one more time. If I can't make it through this, screw it. If I can, then I'll probably call it a day and do the other few nights another day. Okay. One more time. Here we go.
Okay. Again, I gotta watch the hall lights, check on Pyroscope sporadically, but not too much. Freddy will move again, but he won't be a threat. So just gotta watch the lights. You know you're doomed when you have a I said this before, but you know you have a shit business if you can't have the night guard have enough power to watch these fucking assholes in the middle of the goddamn night. I mean, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Be ready for Freddy.
Jesus Christ.
It also doesn't help if the cameras keep going out because you keep lingering on them too long. Because, you know, this mannequin isn't shit to begin with. Oh God, she goes out. She goes out. She goes out. She goes out. Oh God, Jesus Christ. Just keep an eye on that bitch. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Okay. Just keep an eye on these assholes and I'll be fine. I'll be peachy keen. I'll be alive! If I'm actually alive enough!
Jesus Christ. 85% of power left. 85% of fucking power, and I'm not even done! It's only 1 a.m.
Okay. Okay, she's still there. They're still there. They should stay there because they're fucking assholes!
Oh, God. $120 for this shit. It ain't worth it. Lawnmowers don't get this much bullshit. Now, I was told, in regards to the fourth night, I was told that, you know, Golden Freddy might occur depending on the pattern. Oh God. Oh God. Where are you, you bitch? Okay, she's there. Oh God. Yeah, yeah, restroom, bitch. Okay, let's just check on the other. Yeah, don't go and start singing, asshole. I'm gonna close the goddamn door once you come around, you motherfucker. You know, in regards to... Oh, God. In regards to Foxy, he's the only character outside of the smartphone version that I have not encountered. Aside from Chica, but, you know, that's because I'm trying to prevent them. I'm trying to fucking prevent them from getting... Chica seems to be the most threatening one I should avoid. And Jesus Christ, I'm already wasting enough a lot of power here. I don't even have the doors closed yet. That's how screwed I am. Oh God. Oh God. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Oh God. Okay, she's in the kitchen. She's already getting a snack. Oh God, Bonnie's out. Where's Bonnie? Jesus Christ, where the fuck are you, Bonnie? Okay, there she is. Okay. Okay, Chica's there now. Hey there. Freddy, I don't know where the hell he is, but he shouldn't get to me because they said he was the less threatening. Just keep an eye on the asshole. That'll be fine. I'll be fine. Shouldn't be any issues. Okay, oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. Okay, let's just get out of the camera. Okay. 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 Alright, you assholes around. Gonna keep an eye on you, that's the road here. Watching these fucking doors. Keep you assholes out. Kitchen, okay. Oh, hi, creepy pasta. Freak. I think Bonnie wants to fuck me in the ass. That's basically what I get just from that asshole. He just wants to rape me. Where's G? Okay, sorry, the sound kind of creeped me out there. Oh, God. Where's Bonnie? Okay, Bonnie's down there. As long as I keep an eye on that asshole, I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Oh, God! Just keep an eye on her. Oh, God. Oh, God. She's getting close. Open the fucking door. I know I'm just doing it for sporadically, but fuck that. Hey, where are they? Still there. Yes.
Pity bait, bitch. Let's check on the other guys. Freddy's still lingering in the dining hall. Maybe he's gonna find some imaginary boy to saying happy birthday to or something. You fucking bitch. You're not my goddamn cameras. Again, I don't think I'm gonna survive the night. I mean, I gotta get my, you know, I'm surprised that I'm actually surviving so far. Hi, Foxy, you fucking asshole. Alright, where's Chica? They're still there. Oh shit, oh shit. Let me just close that door real quick, just to make sure that asshole doesn't come running around, okay? Never mind. Where's Chica? Okay, she's still in the hall. Okay, let me just... Okay, fuck. Okay, as long as I keep an eye on these assholes, I'll be fine. Oh, shit. Don't trust Bonnie in a walk, fucking walk. Can you tell I am not happy about this? That I am just... losing my goddamn mind. He's by the door. Good thing I closed that door, too. Otherwise, he would have killed me by then. Because he's an asshole. Okay, where's Chica? Oh, shit. Okay, no, not her. Okay, she's there. Alright. Fuck you! Not gonna deal with your shit, you rapist. Okay, she's in the kitchen. Is she in the kitchen? She's in the kitchen. She's making a little snacky. Okay, he's gone. Just double checking. Okay, he's in the stage, or the dining area. Freddy, I don't know where the hell he... Oh god, oh god. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. Just in case you didn't know, I'm gonna fucking die. Oh god, Foxy's peering out a little bit more. Oh god. Foxy, you motherfucker. Where the fuck is everybody else? Foxy, you ain't going anywhere, bitch. Oh no.
You know you're dead when you hear breathing up close in your face. I'll take Foxy any day of the fucking week. I'll take that son of a bitch any fucking day. Then I'll be know, then I'll know to have that door slammed shut as he's running down that fucking hallway. Just slam that door shut.
But no, I just wasn't aware that that bitch Chica was around and I was at 5 a.m. again this close.
Okay, I apologize for freaking out, but if you were in my position, you would know why. So, that was the second time I've tried Five Nights at Freddy's, so if you want, I could continue with night three to hopefully the other few nights that are left. So, if you want me to continue with those nights, like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you want me to do it. I'd be happy to do so. Well, sort of. So you know what? That's all I gotta say. Crazy, crazy shit. See you next time on Game Time.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, as well as Channel Frederator and Cartoon Hangover. Also, visit me and Channel Frederator on Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr. Just click on the annotations. And for more of my videos, visit me on Mr. Coat and Friends, which is thatfellowinthecoat.com. Booyah!